My analytics and data science journey have been almost 2 decades long, meeting smart people, making meaningful impact to the business, and learning new things keep me motivated. But as a kid, I wasn't always a number 5. I remember my interest in the subject and keenness to excel grew stronger after I had failed the class test. Being unable to answer to the questions made me feel really bad, and I started taking interest in the subject, and of course enjoyed it. Going to the Indian Statistical Institute, which was a totally serendipitous event by itself, was one of the major turning points for me. It gave me the base to be successful in data science and gave me a good overview of topics such as statistics, probability, computing, data structure, and many more. There are two things that I find the most fascinating about analytics. One is its wide and interesting applications across domains, and second is the logical approach to problem solving that it provides. Having said that, one of the biggest fears about AI is its use for unethical purposes. For instance, deepfakes are already emerging, taking an undue advantage of the technology like GANs. My hack for a bad day? Good coffee, good humor, and good time with the family. Nitin Sareen outside is a totally curious and fun person. Ask the people who have partied with me. And advice for folks starting their analytics journey? Understand the basics well, build intuition, understand the implication of models you are building, keep discovering and learning. As the saying goes, stay hungry, stay foolish.
VP at Cypher.